trio of departing crew members made their way through the small passageway connecting Rosviet with the Soyuz TMA-05M spacecraft before the hatches were finally closed, the crew members saying goodbye to one another for the final time. On Saturday, it was Williams who handed over command of the International Space Station to Ford, who will remain Expedition 34 commander until mid-March, when Ford, Novitsky, and Tarelkin come home after 5 months in space. Ford at that time will hand over command of the International Space Station to Canadian Space Agency astronaut Chris Hadfield, who will become the first Canadian to command the International Space Station. Undocking confirmed.
I see the confirmation for the SSVPM mode and also the separation. I see the separation straight without rotating.
Undocking occurring on time at 4:26 p.m. Central Time over northwestern China.
The indicator mode has disappeared. We copy.
And the RSC Energia personnel in this video replay just after landing, opening up the hatch with a ratchet tool and reaching inside to shake the hand of Soyuz commander Yuri Malenchenko, who is in the center seat, and pulling out from Malenchenko some of the flight data file books that he used during the procedures prior to and during the Soyuz's return to Earth. Getting those out of the way and putting them in bags to be returned to Moscow, enabling Malenchenko to be extracted from the capsule. We should be seeing that very shortly. And a good view of Yuri Malenchenko being extracted from the center seat in the Soyuz spacecraft. Malenchenko completing his fifth flight into space in a total of 642 days in orbit, placing him seventh on the all-time space endurance list. Sonny Williams now in this video replay being extracted from the left seat as the board engineer from the Soyuz vehicle. Aki Hoshide obviously was the last to be extracted. Sonny Williams wrapping up her second flight into space and a total of 322 days in space on her two missions. She conducted three spacewalks to emerge as the all-time leading female in terms of spacewalking time. Another view now of Yuri Malenchenko with a whopping 642 days in space on his five flights, putting him seventh on the all-time endurance list behind six other Russian cosmonauts.
And congratulations on the landing. Just say a few words. How was the landing? Everything was fine. We didn't have any problems. The timing and the landing site, everything was...
Aki Hoshide of the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency completing his second flight into space, a total of 141 days in space for Hoshide, placing him third amongst all-time Japanese space travelers behind Soichi Noguchi and Koichi Wakata, who will launch in late 2022. 2013 ultimately to become the first Japanese commander of the International Space Station.
Okay.